Well, just into the Wavy newsroom, we're working to learn more about an ambulance that caught fire today.
Happened around 1 o'clock this afternoon. It's in Tara Lee Hospital. When firefighters arrived, flames and smoke were pouring from the vehicle. Investigators say another car behind it was also damaged.
No one was hurt. The cause is under investigation.